thanks for coming back and checking out another challenge lock video. We've got Boybilbo's Mr and Mrs in the vase. I think it's called Mr and Mrs. Yeah, Mr and Mrs Boybilbo. I think there used to be a program called Mr and Mrs, you know. But there's the key, which is camouflage tape, mummified. And this was pinned by Gavin, or Boybilbo 81, and his missus. So I think they both designed and made the pins and put them together and put them in a challenge lock. So I'm doing this one because I'm giving this number 4 by Micro RC Fiend. I'm having a rest on this. It's starting to piss me off a little bit. Yeah, I've got 40 minutes on this now and not get it open yet, so that one's gonna be requires more practice, but I thought I'd give that one a little break and see how we get on with this one. But I know Gav makes a terribly difficult challenge lock. Not easy in the slightest, his ones. Going with something with a deeper hook.
Yeah.
There we go. So we got there in the end with that one. That's good. And see what's inside it. See Boybilbo 81 and Mrs. Boybilbo 81. Mr. and Mrs. And 6 pin. There's one spring gone there. Sort that out in a minute. Let's have a look. So you can see that is serious oversets there. You've got one that's on the shear line already, one deep, one almost on the shear line, and another deep one. That one's on the shear line, and again, that one's so deep as well. And you can see a couple of those are threaded. So we can see there that we've got one and three are threaded, two and four are threaded. Oh, I'll show these in more detail in a minute. Some lovely looking pins there though. Done to this. Pin one is still in the chamber. God knows where pin two is. It might have popped out, so I'm going to have to find that. But let's sort pin one out first. Oh no. Oh fuck. That's pin three. That's the spring for two. That's the spring for one. Sure. We have dropped a pin somewhere, I'm pretty sure of that. I can't see that just being no pin in that one. I'll see on YouTube if there's any videos. But at the moment I didn't hear it or see it. There's no indication that it pinged out anywhere, honestly, but I will double check that. and there's been no work done to the Bible. But let's take a look at these pins. So look at those, they are absolutely stunning. If I can zoom in a bit. You can see you've got some really, really nice work there. There's Mr. Tweezers. So we've got a standard driver pin, but we've got a lovely key pin with a deep spool. Standard key pin in two, but I'm not sure where the second pin is there. We've got a tapered serrated key pin with this one here. Look at that. Look at that. That's amazing. I'm not sure what pins are these. I think these might be, some of these might be lock noobs. I'm not quite sure. Some of them look a bit familiar to me. Got a lovely stepped pin there for a key pin there. And this one, that looks like lock noobs. That looks like one of lock noobs munition pins. But yeah. That's the pins. And Gav, let me know about that pin. What did it look like? And shall I put another one in there? If I can't find it, I'll put one of my pins in there. A challenge lock pin. Alright, thanks for watching.